Yep, here we go.
Oh boy. Here they come. They gotta get to it first.
Yep.
Thank you.
We're coming to the minefield now. Next wave. Yep.
Oh, God.
Still got ammo in them. What are they doing?
So we can always go up and find out.
Well, they're still coming. Let's not go out there. Let the shotgun turrets do their job. Yeah, that's right. Here they come. Turrets all kicking in together. Like, oh, wrong guy, get him.
One blade trap.
Oh, Perfect. So far, so good. Thing is, we still got some SMGs with bullets, and we still got some dart traps with ammo in them. we still got plenty of ammo to keep fighting.
Okay, we got 5 minutes.
It's our last big push. We got close, didn't we? Get him, shotgun turret.
Bruh. I think that's gonna be it.
Yep, I do believe so. Horde base survives. Oh, we had something break a block.
Oh yeah?
Yep, one block got broke on the ceiling. But there was a blade trap in the interior in there to stop anything like that breaking in.
Right.
Dart traps still have a shit ton of darts in them.
They didn't get past all the fucking bikes and bombs out here on the north side.
I don't doubt it.
All the loot bags.
There's so many loot bags, I'm like lagging, looking, trying to look at them.
They ain't ever good.
No, it's not. You had to go through some of these. Wow. There's some nice shit in some of these.
Yeah.
So many. Okay, so we had some mild damages to the outside, some blade traps to be repaired.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't look bad at all.